As always, guests on Keel Heard via the Jack Spring Electric Keel Newsmaker Hotline. Mr. Lowe Walker is mayor of Bossier City. Mr. Lowe, welcome back to Keel. Thank you for taking time for us. How you been?
I've been very well, Robert. Thank you.
A bit of a tough day yesterday when it comes to coronavirus, to COVID-19 numbers in Bossier City. Why don't you just run down what you talked about yesterday and what your feelings are and what the plan in Bossier is?
Well, as I reported yesterday, and unfortunately, we reported that we had 1,701 positive cases in the parish, but unfortunately, today that's been increased by 41, so we still have the problem. The good news is, though, that we have not experienced any more deaths, but Bossier Parish, well, every parish in Louisiana now has the problem. You know, before we were saying that three parishes had met the opt-out criteria, Red River Parish being one, but the governor mentioned yesterday that all 64 parishes have the problem. So.
Now, you see in municipalities all over the country, you see in a lot of states where the case numbers are up, but the hospitalizations seem to be steady and the death rate continues to decline. Let's cover the hospitalization situation in Bossier City. As far as ICU units go, how are you guys looking over there? And if they're starting to fill up, I think it was here in Shreveport, is it 70%? But what percentage of those ICU patients are in fact coronavirus patients?
Robert, I really don't know the answer to that, but what I do, another thing from the governor's remarks yesterday afternoon is that his biggest concern is that with all the cases we're getting now, it appears we will have enough beds in hospitals, although some patients may have to be moved around. But the big concern is having the medical staff to attend them, and I think that is the tallest pole in the tent right now. We're dealing with this stuff.
So let's assume for the moment that there does get to be there, that the hospitals, particularly the ICU units, become a little crowded. Are the hospital managers in Bossier talking to other hospitals, maybe here in Shreveport or elsewhere, about what to do with those patients if you get a little overloaded?
Robert, I don't know that for a fact, but just common sense would say they're doing that every day, seeing who's got the resources, whether it be equipment or ventilators. Or bottom line, it gets back to the staff itself, and I'm sure they're constantly on the phone with one another, seeing what the capabilities are and do they have any resources that they can make available. I think it was telling that when the governor mentioned there is a system where a governor can go out to other states, and if they have resources that are excess, Louisiana could sure use them, and he indicated the response was zero.
Mayor Walker, what is your message today to residents of Bossier City?
Well, my message is, I know that wearing masks is somewhat controversial and people are sincere on both sides of that issue, but the medical facts are there, and it's consensus amongst the medical experts that wearing the mask or face or similar face covering does prevent the spread of virus. And all I'm saying is, in addition to the governor's directive in order that we wear them and with the criteria that he outlined in Proclamation 89, just common sense and decency says we should voluntarily be doing it if we want to get over this and be able to proceed to the next recovery stage. It looks kind of doubtful right now unless all our citizens get on the same page with us and wear those masks and do all those other mitigations and preventive actions.